Good morning, everyone. Let me start by presenting you with some serious statistics. In developing countries, acute respiratory infections are responsible for 2 million deaths per year, and most of them are children below 5 years of age. Pneumonia is one of the most serious kind of infection, with 5,000 children dying per day because of that condition. Even more alarming are the statistics for cardiovascular diseases, which are responsible for 70 million deaths per year globally. The reason is there are many resource poor communities which are still struggling to get even the basic medical facilities. For example, there's a rural area in Philippines where there is just one doctor for every 10,000 people, whereas in United States, we have one doctor for every 500 people. What strikes me more is that these diseases are curable if they are diagnosed early. On the other hand, we have technological advancements going on where we have Siri and Google Assistant responding to our queries in seconds. Artificial intelligence and machine learning has made it all possible. So, how can we make use of these technological advancements to address this issue? This is where my research comes into picture. I have developed an Android application named Smart Auscultation. This application is capable of recording and classifying heart and lung sounds. It can be used by any general user or clinical healthcare worker. Auscultation is a process where a physician listens to the heart and lung sounds of a patient using stethoscope and relates it to a disorder. It takes years of training and experience for them to master this skill. Whereas in my research, I'm using smartphone to perform smart auscultation. It was a three-step process. First, I recorded and collected heart and lung sounds data from patients with various abnormalities. Next, I created an intelligent machine learning model out of it, so as to train the machine to recognize those kind of sounds. Third, I deployed those models into my application so that whenever a new patient recording comes in, it will be able to analyze and predict the disorder class. Once the diseases are diagnosed, respiratory infections can be treated by suggesting few antibiotics, whereas the risk of heart attacks and strokes can be reduced by making few lifestyle changes. Since the smartphone users are growing exponentially throughout the world, I'm pretty sure that my application will be extremely useful in preliminary diagnosis of these diseases, and it will hopefully save thousands of lives. Thank you.